Yo, AK,
what up?
Come and look at those women out here, cuz.
Yeah.
We gonna act up in the house. Y'all ready? Everybody, y'all ready for this?
Just throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. Come on, just throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. Everybody, just throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. Come on, just throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care.
Is everybody down to dip?
Yes.
You ever heard of my lick?
You ever heard of my dip?
Act when stars being harsh click.
Is everybody down to dip?
You ever heard of my lick?
You ever heard of my click?
Act when stars getting harsh click.
Everybody over here make some noise.
Everybody over here say hell yeah.
Everybody over here.
Everybody over here say hell yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. What's up, Whittier? Represent. Everybody up in here live. Let me hear all the ladies up in here say, hell yeah.
You can catch me.
Where?
Swooping on the west side of Jameson Wood.
Me and my partner Hutch up to no good.
What?
Puffing on wood. And Chuck Taylor's got me feeling all good.
Nickname is Starsky. Anti-fight bout life bangs. And I'm known to be the biggest shot caller.
What?
Hey, what's up, ODM right here, back at the Chicano Rap Show. Going down tonight, we're having a blast right here. Got a bunch of different rappers on stage doing their thing, representing Raza in that very special way. It's all love, it's all unity. Finally, we got something for the kids to come out and, you know what I'm saying, have a good time, perform, watch these guys perform through their stuff, man. Latino rap is definitely coming alive, and I tell you what, if you want to find the best of it, you can. Go ahead, check out your local warehouse record store, Thump Records, find that, Monte Loco, Mr. Capone, or you can go ahead and call that phone number, 1-866-DO-THUMP. All right, we're coming back with some more Chicano Rap Show. Keep it locked.
Give it up for Seldom, our first artist.
I started rapping back in junior high school, you know, just on the block with all the homies, just rapping, bagging on each other. My first name was Dice, MC Dice, and just evolved from there.
I'm about to play on my way like you'll check on the county, so stop it, my rhymes are too toxic, fail when I drop it, don't try to copy. I'm making these young women jump and shake their kicks, from L.A. to Queens, know what I mean. So every time we're in a club, ladies show us love, and bump that shit from that platinum club.
What really got me into it majorly was my homeboy Tops One, rest in peace. You know, his name was Mark Anthony. Me and him used to write together all the time, rap, taking over shit. You know, what do they call talent contests, all that. We win it all. We battle anybody, win them all. So that's what really got me into the game on rapping and rhyming. My influences, I like Tupac, Ice Cube, Eminem, Dr. Dre, you know, the pioneers Run DMC, people like that, Too Short, you know, every Exhibit. I like that Snoop. I like that kind of, those are my people that I look up to, Tupac especially, Biggie.
Now we get faded and we go out.
And bring it back to us. Credit cards and wallets, cash flow and all. Homie don't know what they're doing, his back's against the wall. Thinking he's in love with a platinum club, bitch. We keep it popping, dropping that drug shit.
Also, in the Chicano rap game, I like Cypress Hill, puts it down, talking about that smoky smoke, Big Pun, rest in peace also, Cuban Link, there's just a lot of people out there. You know, the Mexicans, even the Mexicans, like Mexicans, some of my homeboys, my close personal homeboys, Shadow and Night Owl, you know, all of them.
What's up?
Yeah.
Rock that shit. Seldom see. Nightbreed in this motherfucker.
That's my style is, one word I guess for my style would be versatile. Because I can pretty much, I can pretty much touch any bases, I think. From deep underground MC battling to commercial stuff for moms and pops. Whatever, really. I think I show that on the albums also. My last album's very versatile, has different categories. It has gangster thug shit, commercial stuff, everything. So in the next album does it even more. Party jams, radio, you know, stuff. Just, I think it's very versatile. That's my style. Lyrical and versatile.
LA, where you at? Yeah! Make some motherfucking noise! Time to bounce, baby! Time to bounce! Where's them Lakers at, baby?
Yeah.
Everybody bounce that shit. Come on, bounce that shit. Throw your shit up. Whatever.
Today must have been the worst day I ever had, cause I ran out of dodo, smoking on some shrap, and half the fucking bag is filled with seeds and dirt. And when I ain't high, you know I walk around hurt, ready to put in work. I got a strap and a smirk, got these bitch made jeans straight, showing me they skirts. When I said the check, motherfuckers took it real. Here's the deal, show me the money, oh I'll show you the steal. For real, I'm still smoking, leaving mouths open. We making big bacon, flipping Chuck E. Cheese tokens. And just for a star, we leave your bitches heartbroken. You know the shit is dope, seldom seen a smoking. Crushing all your hopes and spirits when we tag team. Got you sweating bullets and waking up from bad dreams. Mad schemes on me fucking pay plus smoke. If you ain't climbing, I just stay the fuck out my zone.
On the east side, host morning.
Bending corners in my neighborhood street. Or Southern California
on the east side, host morning.
Bending corners and we're quick to rearrange you. Like a transformer,
east side,
bend at corners when we smoke some. Motherfucker, you don't want none.
East side,
bend at corners when we smoke some. Motherfucker, you don't want none.
Now, I don't know why they really call it Chicano rap. I think pretty much all rap is the same, just different races doing it, you know? We don't get a lot of respect, so forth, as of MTV and videos and stuff like that. I think that's because a lot of it's stereotyped. I think a lot of it, when people think as a whole of Chicano rap, they think oldie beats and just rapping over oldie gangster stuff and stuff like that. But if you take a listen now, Chicano rap, everybody it has grown immensely since, I don't even know how long, about 2 years. It's grown. Everybody's more versatile. There's Chicanos out there that can spit flows. Believe it or not, they can spit flows. My homie Shadow can bust. I mean, real shit. Yeah, I heard that motherfucker can spit too, homie. You know what I'm saying? But Chicano rap as a whole, I don't think it hasn't blown up to the point where it should be yet because of stereotypes, honestly. But I think it's about to go there. People are starting to take a real listen and listening to real MC spit on that microphone over gangster beats. So that's where I think it's headed. It's gonna blow up. And we gonna do it. Damn it.
Keep your arms and hands inside the tram at all times. I'm gonna check out, I'm gonna slow down here. Hopefully you don't get a ticket. But I'm gonna show you our tour bus. Look, here comes the tour bus. This is the homies gangster tour bus right here. Look at it. LA County Sheriff's Department, that's the tour bus. And they catch us filming here. Please believe they're taking the camera.